welcome back to the show. Check out this sign behind me, you guys. I mean, round of applause for the ladies of Pop Park City and Alpha Lit who put together this sign. I kind of want to move out of the way so you can see it even better. I mean, ladies, bravo. This is so good. So friends from Park City, and then I met Julie through Pop Park City, and I was like, you guys, you have to come in for our first celebration. So Jen, Sarah, Julie, thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Okay, so let's talk as far as when you guys do this, how do you guys come up with the creations for parties?
Well, it's easy for me because it's like, what do you want to spell? And then I just spell it.
You're like, done.
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly. My creative eye is all these guys, so.
And then I was impressed to see the balloons all wrapped up around everything. So how did you guys come up with that?
So I think communication is key, and we always work with Julie, and we love talking with her about what we can do and what we can, you know, play with in the space. And so with this being a large area, we wanted to float the letters, and so we just talked to her about being able to do that, and then just decided to make it look really fun and festive.
Oh, it's so fun. Yeah, that's true. I mean, the way that, you know, I helped bring in all the stands, so it's interesting to see everything in pieces and now see what it looks like. I mean, it totally gives me like a great eye though, because I follow both your Instagrams and I'm just obsessed with everything you do. So Jen, as far as how you guys came up with this company, how long ago, Pop Park City?
We started 2 years ago. Mm-hmm. A year ago this summer, we both went full time with this. So we've
mother-daughter.
All in on a year. Mother-daughter. Uh-huh. Lucky.
So fun.
Lucky me.
And last year, I mean, let's talk about it. During the pandemic, I think you guys saved just about every single person's party, because every party all of a sudden went away, and we're looking at signs. I mean, I love this that they're doing a welcome back sign, you know, for people going back. Look at the Traeger one up at the UOP. Wow.
That's awesome.
I mean, what have you guys done? What have been some of your favorites? Or is the sky the limit with anything?
Yeah. I think they're all our favorites. Everything is so happy. It's such a happy business mm-hmm. to be in. So tender. People are celebrating something really special, no matter what we're doing. So that's a privilege to be involved in your special celebrations and make it a little extra.
Well, and it can be some big, huge display like this, or some of them that we're seeing right there as well. It can also be something simple like, you know, the jumbo balloon that we had in between Buddha and I that just says the place. And that's simple as well. So it's kind of the sky is the limit, right? With whatever they want.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. We can go just one number if it's for a birthday, or spell happy birthday Dean if you want.
I love it. And yeah, as far as with the Alpha Lit, I mean, is there like a certain amount you can do? Like,
no, there's not. We have the alphabet two times through.
Okay.
And then every number multiples of each. So
as far as levels.
It.
Oh, what about that?
We've only gone two levels. Kay. That doesn't mean we can't.
You might want to ask her if you want more levels,
yeah,
but I don't know. You're like, no, don't
do
it.
It makes me nervous,
sounds like
but
a lot.
Sure, we can figure it out. Yeah.
The levels.
We push her.
Yeah.
You guys do, right? You're like,
yeah.
Levels.
Yeah, let's go, Julie. Let's go.
This is what we're going to do. We're just going to go totally crazy.
Let's
now, when you guys first started, though, you were you doing individual stuff and then all of a sudden decided to come together? How did that work?
So we started in about May of 2019, mm-hmm. and Julie started not long after that, and she messaged us on Instagram one day, and then we became like besties, and now we get to work together all the time, and it's really fun.
And you do the writing on all of it,
yes,
which Sarah has like the most beautiful handwriting you've ever seen in the entire world. I could barely even sign my name on that chalkboard we just did today. So you guys can look at that after. Okay, so ladies, if they want to get in contact with you for their party, what do they need to know when they contact you? Colors, that kind of stuff, ideas, or can they come in? I have no idea. Help me out.
As for me, I just need to know what to spell.
Okay. You're like, just
easy.
give me a saying, name, anything.
We have colored light bulbs too, so if you want to change that out, we can, but really it's just kind of what you want to spell.
Okay, but generally speaking, people kind of keep it to just this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Simple for me.
And then as far as what they can and can't do.
For us, the sky is the limit.
Uh-huh.
So you're just going to fill out the form on our website, and then we'll start talking to you. And we are going to want to know what you are looking for, if you have any inspiration pictures, kind of your mm-hmm. color palette that we're going with. If you have a totally blank slate, we're also happy to give suggestions and say, oh, here's like a really fun one we've seen, or this is something we've wanted to do. What
right.
do you think about this? We can go with whatever you want, or we can interject some ideas too.
And I do love how you were saying, you know, it's all about happy. Like you said, Jen, you're exuding the happiness at these celebrations, these parties, these big life moments. And so that's what you guys are really trying to bring out, which I just love. And I have used their balloons. Your balloons last forever. You've got some good balloons, don't you?
Thank you. We use good balloons.
Yes. And I'm not kidding you. When I say they're going to last, like I did some for a friend's birthday party, I think she had them for months. And finally she was like, I finally let my kids pop them. So they give on. So, ladies, if they want to contact you, best way, Instagram, online?
Instagram is great, or alphalitletters.com.
Okay, perfect. And your website and Instagram?
PopParkCity.com, and we're on Instagram as PopParkCity.
Fantastic. Ladies, thank you so much. Again, you guys, they did this. It's amazing. Love it. B, what's coming up?